Holly Fulton, you just won the Swarovski Emerging Talent Award for accessories. That's amazing.
You know what, it's a real, I'm absolutely delighted.
And you've got a matching kind of perspex necklace to go with your award.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, coordination.
Coordination all the way.
To the extreme. That's really shows some fashion talent. And is it this year also that you won the Scottish Designer of the Year award?
So probably the oldest young Scottish Designer of the Year ever, but yes, I did win it.
But that's amazing. You're now like kind of all over the UK, the official best accessories designer. That's pretty good.
Hopefully.
And now a friend of yours is here tonight, Victoria Beckham. Who also came to your show at Fashion East. That's
she did,
pretty cool.
Yes, a lot of kind comments.
Fantastic. And did you speak to her tonight?
I haven't yet.
But someone like that turning up to your show, does that make a big difference profile-wise for a young designer?
It makes a huge difference, as I found out the next morning at 8 o'clock. It was like, everyone was a lot more interested.
And did you know she was there at the show? Were you backstage kind of oblivious?
No. I sat on her seat beforehand, unwittingly, and then someone was like, that's a very important chair, get off it. And then I found out later, subsequently, who it was.
That's fantastic. Now, obviously, your sort of signature style, there's a lot of kind of big perspex sort of statement necklace pieces, would that be fair?
Yes.
That's kind of like your signature stuff. And this kind of quite art deco-y, almost like a sort of skyscraper-y kind of graphic.
Really graphic. I'm heavily influenced by art deco, anything really strong, bold lines, quite bold use of colour as well. And I love working with different materials, that's why crystal appeals to me so much as well. But working that with metal and exotic skins, whatever comes up.
Fantastic. And now, obviously, winning this award is kind of incredibly prestigious. What sort of happens next, do you think? Is this kind of going to boot you up to the next level?
So there's a lot of things on the cards for next year, so this has just been the perfect end to what's been a great year for me getting started out. And I've got high hopes for 2010.
Fantastic. Oh, that's great. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Well done, Holly. That's brilliant.
Change me. Wraps up there.